Okay, got my second Shocktech DM5 here. Unlike the other ones, got the original feed neck and original bottom line. Running on SLP, which is running out of air, so it's not fully crying, but just have to get a new stock trigger. It's got a trick on it right now, other than that. Straight from the guy. Need to mess with the settings a little bit. It's bucking. So,